Dear Mr. and Mrs. Corbett, I wanted to send you my condolences on the death of your son, Danny. I'm sorry if this letter upsets you. That's obviously not my intention.
Danny was a four-year-old boy who chased his dog into the street! I don't remember anyone giving you instructions on how best to grieve for him!
I thought it was nice, that's all. I was trying to do something nice.
Well, you can't! I'm sorry, but things aren't nice anymore.
You have to stop erasing him! You have to stop it!